accepted.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all in LA, we in LA.
Uh-huh.
They ain't respond. Seem like they scared. Right. We both don't back down from a challenge.
Girl, you looking for somebody. Somebody you can call on. Call on when you need it done right. If you're looking for a real one. So where am I?
What's up, Sauce Squad? What's up, Sauce Squad? We are back with another video, and today we are doing a mukbang.
I don't even know how to say it.
I don't know, but we doing it. We seen other people doing it. I love food. And it's gonna be a good time eating some food.
As most of you guys know, we really, really, really love Chipotle.
We love Chipotle. Like, I need Chipotle in my life almost every day.
Number one
thing. So with that, we was like, wanna do a mukbang? Let's eat some Chipotle and let's get lit.
You said lit.
I said,
we're gonna get lit.
Y'all, it's really hot in this car, so we're gonna go inside and get the Chipotle and talk to y'all later when we get back to the house. Later. Ah! All right, Sauce Squad. We got him.
Yay! Hurry, I wanna eat.
Okay, I'm hungry too. Get your food out.
Okay, well. My boyfriend got like 7 million napkins.
Cuz you gotta get the 7 million napkins when you go to Chipotle.
You're actually right, baby. I do it too. It's for the car.
Also, yeah. When you get your chips, you gotta open it. You gotta do like the halfway rip.
Yeah,
so you ain't going in digging from up here in China.
The guac.
Gotta get the guac.
Gotta get the sour cream.
Chips are right here ready.
There's so much in here. It's like never ending.
Gotta get the water cups.
Happiness.
Water cups
with
lemonade.
Not water.
I got my nice chicken burrito. Oh my god.
More napkins.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
All right, I got my medium and I got this.
This isn't yours. This is my salad dressing.
I don't know why I got two forks.
He always does that.
I just do it for, you know, just in case I need something.
I feel like this is taking so long for me to empty out this bag.
Is there some more stuff?
Yeah.
What's in there now? Oh, yo, bum. She got a salad.
Salad. All right. It's pretty much the same thing as a bowl, though.
I don't understand why they call it salads and bowls.
It's
the same price.
I don't know. It's a different lettuce.
But what if I want a bowl and with that lettuce?
You can.
It's the same thing.
But why would you want the lettuce on top? That doesn't make sense.
Cuz.
No, it doesn't make sense. It's like
when you eat Chipotle, do you put your lettuce on the bottom or on top? It makes sense to have it on top so you can like.
No, because that's all reckless.
You reckless. All right. Chipotle, let's also talk about your prices. We'll talk about them later.
No, they raised their prices.
I know. We'll talk about them later.
We'll tell them later if
yeah.
They're upset.
Yeah.
No, we don't want to be upset because we want them to sponsor us.
You're so. Right. Chipotle, hit us up. We love you. We're your number one supporters. All right, baby, you want to pray?
Yeah.
Let's go. Father God, I pray for this food to be a nourishment to our body. Won't cause any sickness or disease. Bless this time of sharing with my baby beautiful girl. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
I'm hungry.
I tried to grab your hand and you pulled it.
I know, at the end, because I was like, I'm ready.
He was ready for his burrito.
Y'all, I don't waste no time. I just.
One thing I do hate, okay, babe, the Chipotle lids. Like, you guys weren't slick with this idea at all.
Mm-mm.
How are you going to reseal this? Like.
It's not for the go.
Mm.
I don't like Chipotle the next day anyway.
You're right. It's probably not the best.
Because you got cold stuff in there and, you know.
Yeah, I know. Wait.
This burrito about right, though. Where my medium at?
I want a bite of your burrito, kind of.
But it's spicy.
I know, but sometimes I like a bite.
Y'all, Sav don't do spicy stuff.
No, not at all. And sometimes my bowl has, like, a random spice in it.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just not right. I don't know why they would do that to me. This is messy today.
I don't know how to do a mukbang. Do you just talk?
I don't either. What do we, they just like to, it's like they watch us eat and mm-hmm. That's it?
Hmm.
I mean, I'm just going to get so distracted by my food, it's going to be hard for me to talk.
No, I'm sorry,
I'm trying my best. You want a bite of my bowl, then?
Nah, your bowl got too much nasty stuff in it.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
I got lemonade.
I think my bowl spicy today, babe.
Uh-oh.
This isn't a good day.
Your bowl spicy today, America. Sometimes I gotta put some medium on there, even though I already got medium in my burrito.
Mm-hmm.
Cause let me tell you what I got in my burrito. White and brown rice, chicken, black beans, mild and medium salsa, cheese and lettuce. That's a bomb burrito, and you know it.
I want a sour cream in mine. Like, you need more, like, you know?
What? I don't know. What's this?
You gotta bring it together.
It's already together.
Dry?
No, it's not dry. She's trying to throw for my burrito on camera.
You guys, I love sour cream, but I feel like no one likes it.
I don't like it.
I know. Well, maybe that's why.
What does it taste like?
It's just good.
That's
it's
not
just, like, creamy.
Ugh.
Baby, you eat all the chips.
I only had two, cuz. Jesus. So what do we talk about to the sock squad? I don't even know.
Ow!
What happened?
Chip poked me.
Cause don't they just want to see us eat?
Yeah.
A hair?
No, you got, it was just like a string.
Oh.
I'm not used to like just casually eating, because every time we're eating in front of the camera, it's like we're trying to eat as fast as we can, I feel like. So I don't, this is kind of different.
It is different. And she also doesn't finish her bowls either.
Mm-hmm. I have one time.
Yeah, maybe one. Out of the 30,000 times we've been to Chipotle.
I know, I never finish it.
I know.
Maybe today I can. Mm. I'm talking with my mouth full.
Me too.
Are you? Okay, good.
Okay.
Perfect.
That's the whole point, right? You just watch us eat.
Uh-huh.
And talk. Or you just want to just watch us eat.
No, they want to watch us talk.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Messy boy. Little kid.
But, I got something to talk about. Yesterday, or 2 days ago.
Wait, I don't even know what he's about to say. I'm kind of scared.
I think, I don't know when it was posted, but DDG and Kennedy, I don't know if y'all know who that is. They're a couple on YouTube, but they don't have a couple's channel. I don't know. Mm. Whatever. DDG, he's from Pontiac, Michigan. I'm from Detroit.
Is that close?
It's like 30 away. Mm.
I'm from Detroit. That's the hat. Sorry, baby. I interrupted you.
Go
ahead. Go ahead.
But anyway.
No, all on my elbow.
Bro, I'm trying to tell the story.
Okay, no.
So, DDG, Kennedy, they did a 2-on-2 versus Clarence and Queen. And I don't know who won. I didn't watch the video. But some of y'all commenting saying that DDG was challenging YouTube couples to basketball 2-on-2.
I'm going to have to get like some training in before.
Baby, you good. Okay. You can take on anybody.
I'm
going to
do it anyway.
But you already know me. I don't back down from a challenge.
Right.
We both don't back down from a challenge. At all.
Mm-mm.
When, especially when it comes to 2-on-2. We already called out the Ace family.
Uh-huh.
They ain't respond. Seem like they scared.
Maybe.
DDG and Kennedy. Now, we gonna accept it.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all in L.A. We in L.A. What is this?
I don't know. I was just agreeing with you, but my mouth is full.
We ready hot. Too. We ready.
We ready.
We ready?
Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah. Do I sound confident?
Huh? You sound confident? You good, girl. You gonna cross up Kennedy. It's all right.
Mm.
We're gonna let our game speak for ourselves.
You ready?
But we down. Whenever y'all ready.
We ready.
I know I heard y'all like 5-0, 6-0 or something. We'll be happy to make that 5-1 for you. We'll be really happy to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Just give you a nice little L, you know, L, M, N, you know, some N's and N's. And
who?
I was doing alphabet.
L-M-N-O-P. Oh, I get it.
You got it.
Good job, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
Really quick,
mm-hmm.
We should probably shoot this up before we eat all our food.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Don't you think? Because, like, what's the thumbnail without the food in it?
All right, so let's eat our thumbnail. Let's eat our thumbnail. All right, y'all gonna see us shoot our thumbnail.
Okay.
What are we gonna do?
What should we do? Babe.
I'm sorry.
He's so reckless.
It's a burrito. Burritos get sloppy towards the end.
You're literally... Babe, you just... Then you need to watch yourself. Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
You done?
Nope. Freaking rice boy, rice gum.
Well, I would call it out all YouTubers.
I don't know. You just. What? He, the rice, just made me think of it.
All right, come on.
Okay.
Let's do the thumbnail.
Ow.
I won't be reckless no more.
You are reckless.
I love you.
I love you.
All right, ready?
Give me a kiss.
Well, here we go. Oh! You ready?
What do you want me to be doing in the sun, babe?
You can do whatever.
Do you want me to eat?
Yeah. We got Chipotle stuff in the thumbnail.
Is this cute?
I guess it is. I guess they don't care. It's supposed to be nasty.
Did you see my tongue? No, I shouldn't.
Excuse me, y'all. I'm sorry. All right, here we go.
Wait. Hold on. Babe, you're not supposed to actually take a bite.
I am.
Hey, babe, you always tell me if I'm doing good, so I need you to help me.
Oh, you're doing great.
Okay, thank you.
Don't worry about me.
Do you like this face? Or... Wait, I think that was the same thing.
That one, maybe. Alright, everyone got it. Which thumbnail did y'all like, Sasquatch? I don't know if y'all can see, but...
My salad's really good today.
Me too. I think it's because we're doing a mukbang.
You don't have a salad.
A burrito.
Yeah, the mukbang is making it better.
Mm-hmm. It's because the Sasquatch is involved.
Mm-hmm. You make everything better. Maybe except for you're hogging the chips, and that's pissing me off.
I'm not hogging here, woman.
I'm just kidding, baby.
No, this is... Ain't no joke. This is how we actually eat. No, put them right there.
You're blocking the view.
Oh, okay. Then don't complain. This is how every time we eat... She always has something to say.
That isn't true.
That is true.
What do I have to say?
Something. Just something.
Oh.
You want to talk about elbows? Somebody show that replay. She all on my wrist. T.
Babe. Why am I eating Chipotle in white jeans?
I don't know. That's a question.
That was
probably just all you in your teeth.
Oh yeah, do I have it?
Yeah, you good.
I don't trust Josh when he, cause he.
We saw last video.
But babe, you like tell me like so much later that there's something in my teeth.
Because I know no one's gonna see you.
We've like been having a conversation.
In the middle of a conversation,
like,
I'm not gonna do it.
We've been done with our Chipotle for a while. We're sitting talking. He tells me like 5 minutes into the conversation. Hey, babe. I'm like. Yeah, okay, why didn't you tell me before?
I'm sorry, cuz. It's because it's just us. Burp again.
Don't put the burps in.
I gotta put the burps in. This camera rolling.
Yeah, you guys, I have a burping problem. Josh gets so mad at me. What did you say?
Oh. Because. I don't know if y'all noticed, we get into this low-key ghetto mode. At certain points, I don't know if we did it throughout this video, but
yeah, we probably did.
Ignore it. It's just our little, it's our thing. We just start talking ghetto.
Lingo.
Like, so look, it's because when you, so when we talking, I don't want to interrupt the conversation.
Oh, that's nice of you.
I know, and I know before somebody comes to the table or wherever we at. I'm gonna say, babe, you got something in your teeth. Hurry up. Rafika coming.
Well, I don't really care if Rafika sees me. It's more just like, I don't want my boyfriend to be looking at me with green in my teeth.
Baby girl, you look beautiful either way. That's what you don't understand. They say serving real water since 1993. That's funny because I don't got water in here.
Wait. Oh. I thought the cups say Oregon on them usually.
They used to.
They have like a story.
Mm-hmm.
Something about Chipotle is like from Oregon, so that's how you know it's like meant to be.
It's not from Oregon. It's from Denver, actually.
Something.
I watched the documentary.
Okay. Something on the cup though says Oregon, baby, and you know I'm right.
I know, but I'm just letting you know. The first one was made in Colorado.
Okay.
Just to let you know, and let you know if you didn't know that either.
Freaking Chipotle fanatic.
At what point should we end the video? Should we just end it?
Now.
I don't know if y'all want to see us finish this entire thing.
Do you guys like this video?
I don't know. Yeah, if y'all want us to do more of these. Like, this is weird.
It's also so inappropriate that I'm just talking with my mouth.
I know. We didn't put no thought into this video at all.
We literally just sat down and started eating because that's what you're supposed to do. Mm-hmm.
So, if you like these type of videos, let us know. I'm sorry, I took a break.
Oh, I was like, you got it? I can let us know and comment down below what else we should eat.
That's exactly what I was going to say, baby.
Really? That's why we a team.
I know,
okay. Someone's going to call about that. Wait, I was going to say something.
I got a Sasquatch shout out when you're ready.
You do? You have a rem rise?
I remember she wrote it in the community post.
Mm-hmm.
And she was like, "Can I give a shout out to them?"
Wait, babe, I was gonna.
And I kind of know her personally.
Oh, you know her? That's cool. Okay. But wait, hold on.
What?
I was gonna say something really good.
Okay, you got it, baby.
I can't remember. Oh.
What?
I lost it again.
Uh-oh. What was it about?
Oh. How we don't like the sound of chewing.
Oh, we hate the sound of chewing. But I think.
We have to embrace it for this?
I think that you're supposed to, though. I think it's a thing to.
That's why I'm like, I don't feel right talking with my mouth open and all this, but it's like.
Yeah, yeah, we are very, we have manners. We are very polite at the table.
We don't look like it. I'm not elbows all in your hair.
Elbows all on the table. What up, cuz?
Mm-hmm.
But no, yeah, we don't condone it, y'all.
Uh-uh. Mm. Should we do a shout out?
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe I haven't spilled on my pants. I'm so proud of myself.
I'm proud of you, too. Don't jinx it. All right, Side Squad, before we go, yeah, no, we do have to do a Side Squad shout out, though.
I wanted to say that part.
You do it, you got it.
Okay. All right, Side Squad, so before we go, you know, we do have to do a Side Squad shout out, though.
There's hey, but it's like just.
It was too slow. I was really thinking.
You got it.
That one's fine.
Go for it, one more.
Oh. All right, Side Squad, so before we go, you know, we do have to do a Side Squad shout out, though.
Okay. And then what's my next line?
Who does our shout out go to today, baby?
Hey, ooh. Today's shout out goes to Nicole West. Shout out to you, Nicole.
Oh, wait, Nicole. I was supposed to say that. Shout out to you, Nicole.
I was going to do a little story.
Oh, do a little story.
I know Nicole. What?
I'm sorry, Nicole. Sorry. Right. And everyone else.
I've known Nicole. My whole family known Nicole since we was like kids.
Really?
Went to the same church.
Oh.
Grew up together. It was in Children's
so she
Church.
She lives in Michigan.
She lives in Michigan. I hope, I think still.
Yeah.
Anyways, you can do it now.
Shout out to you, Nicole. Wait, what do you say?
I don't remember.
Thank you for the rock.
Thank you for the rocking.
What? Thank you for rocking with us, Scosh.
Whoa.
So I can get, like, my words. Mm-hmm. Fine. What do you say? Shout out to you, Nicole. Thank you for rocking with the Sosh Squad. We rock with you.
Because you rock with us.
Hey.
All right, Sosh Squad. We're going to go because.
Babe, drop one more piece of rice.
Because I'm about to get yelled at and killed. We love you, Sosh Squad. You gonna touch the screen? You got hands? Because my hand's dirty.
This is clean.
Okay.
Don't high-five me, bro.
Dap.
Love you.
Love you, baby.
Love you, guys. Sosh Squad. Uh-oh, I can't read.
You got it.